What's up? Where did I put those quest files?
I don't claim to be the best, the finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
What's up?
Yes?
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
Does whatever a dragon can.
But I've got a right to browse, don't I?
I don't think flying.
Three stones in royal. And reshape this land.
heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Barbara, did you slip out again last night for a drink of...
...board and your shield?
Yes, I was out for a pint, too. What up?
Honored to see you again, my Thane.
Stay out of trouble, Imperial.
Yes?
Absurd that you can't cook good sweet rolls in the skeever hole of a city.
Where's the dragon? My manual said that there was a dragon captured here. Oh, that was in the first era. Honor to you, my Thane. Now, where did I put those quest files?
All this standing around.
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as steward.
Splendid. There's a house available right now.
Wonderful. Here's the key to your new home.
I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy. Now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? As you wish. Speak to me again if you decide to purchase some decorations for your home. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience.
Rise up, children of the Empire! Rise up, Stormcrops!
Stay out of trouble, Imperial.
There's a rift here in Skype. Can't neither magic nor the passing of time.
Wait, I smell. Sweet rolls! Yay!
You're looking very heroic today. Off to kill more bandits and monsters, I presume?
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Don't mean to be rude, but I'm
everything's
too busy right now.
Take a look.
do come back.
Now, where did I put those quest files?
Be glad you're here in the city and not out in Riverwood. Those poor sods don't even have a wall.
Now, where did I put those quest files? Dragonborn received a shout! Yay! Okay, I'll just go stand over there. Sorry, was looking at my files.
Impressive headgear, although...
you feel that? It feels like... By the way, isn't it time for dinner yet? Hello. Some hair now, are we?
Stay out of trouble, Imperial.
Fresh baked loaves, still warm from the oven.
The finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Don't suppose you'd enchant my sword.
Too many times I went the wrong way. I mean, it has a similar look to the road. How was I supposed to know?
Got a lot of steel to shape.
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables.
Ah, it's fun, though. Was it? What brings you to the market?
I'm here to buy food.
Got some good pieces out here. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Did you want to talk?
I don't claim to be the finest weapons and armor.
Impressive headgear, although missing some hair. Wish I could say the same for myself.
Do you want to talk? You're looking very heroic today. Off to kill more bandits and monsters, I presume?
Thank you.
Hello.
Whatever you need. My Ismir. Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead.
So very heroic. Giving
until next time.
To his followers, loudly grumbling stomach or need for sleep.
You looking for a new? Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there. Mm-hmm. This looks good. You put time into your blades. They'll serve you well when you need them. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack. Good day. I could forge. Ah, good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps, fittings, that kind of thing. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need. Good day.
Did you want to talk?
Whatever you need. By Ismir. I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate. Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there. Good day. You looking for a new You have talent. Keep working at your craft, and you'll be a fine smith one day. Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Maybe you'll remember me when you're making Skyforge steel, huh? Take a look. Day.
You look ready to take on just about anything. Wish I could say the same myself. How's it going?